Cut the hair off and make you go faster? Overall, how'd you feel like you did today?
What position are NFL teams here?
Before it was right, just right guard. I just worked out right tackle, right guard. Today was my first game coach. So, probably no coach at the start. Seeing as a right tackle, which is good because I can play both.
Coach talked to me yesterday about the move last year in the fall camp to move you from guard to tackle. It kind of helps your marketability. Do you agree?
Oh, yeah. I feel like being able to play tackle this year for 1 year, really helped me show my level. So I can get the position I'm in today. If I was at guard, it would have been good, but, attacking on the island, Timberlands and jumping out here, Myles and Bay Area, so that really pushed me to like the best out here.
Who's some teams you've worked out for and maybe with some workouts scheduled?
I visited with the Saints for 2 days early March. I worked out with the Buccaneers, Cardinals. I met with the Eagles yesterday. I met with the Browns. I have a Jaguars workout next week. I have a New York Giants visit. 17. I meet with the Patriots after I get down here. And then that's been some of the teams here in my age, like the Raiders, and I think they'll bring me out. Some other things. So, my schedule's up here a bit packed now. It's so good because any team I can talk to and work out for, it's great for me.
What are you kind of hearing from teams? What they've been telling you about, what they like about you, what things you got to work on?
My only thing negative for me is the inexperience. Just playing 1 year is something teams are looking at me like, as a development guy or as a project. And I don't see myself as a project because I'm on the phone where I really learn things and play. And I feel like I'm able to do that now what team I go to. But that's just been the one knock on my game, just my inexperience. But other than that, my power and strength is going to be like just my talent and my weaknesses.
What's it been like going up against Myles in practice? Any good war stories you could share?
he made me get redshirted my first year here. I remember playing right tackle and he kind of threw me when I was playing right tackle, so they redshirted me after that. But, that benefited me because I'm here right now. I like to say I beat Myles, but Myles, is Myles. Myles is Myles. Some packs say my Myles is Myles. I do good against Miles. Then they went up against Miles and Day Day. Then we go up against Tim Williams and some of these other first rushers. No one's like Miles and Day Day. I think they're the best first rushers in the country.
For a couple more.
Hey, good luck. Thank you. Appreciate it very much. Thanks.